It's StoryBots answer time. They live in your computer and they've got a job to do. They're all about learning and they're making fun too. When you have a question, they'll answer it for you. It's StoryBots answer time. Answer time!
What is your favourite fruit?
Oh, I like apples, bananas and grapes.
What if you had to pick just one?
Oh, then apples. No, grapes. Oh, actually, make it bananas. No, apples. Oh, they're all so good, I can't decide.
StoryBag here, live with one of the answer department's rising stars. Boop. They say you have an answer to any question. Care to comment?
Oh?
Extraordinary!
Hey, Bing. How many tentacles does a squid have?
I'm gonna try 4.
4?
Oh, no. Let's try 9. Or 15!
Are you paying attention?
Ah, no! I lost again!
Game over.
Actually, squids just have 2 long tentacles and 8 shorter arms.
Thanks for helping, Beep.
Bing, what are you doing playing video games? We're supposed to be answering questions. Hey, gang, we've got another level 3 coming in.
StoryBots, right on. Oh, am I glad to see you.
It's Disco Delilah. The movie grooviest disco DJ in the world!
Dynamite, baby! Oh, it ain't easy being the movie-est, grooviest disco DJ in the world, but Disco Delilah keeps the people dancing.
So how can we help you today, Miss Disco Lady?
Well, Beep, let me break it down for you. I'm currently building the biggest, grooviest dance floor in the world. It's gonna be out of sight.
Whoa! That sounds pretty sweet.
Yeah, Bang, and that's not all. Oh, it's gonna have the most bodacious, state-of-the-art light-em-up square tiles you've ever seen.
So what seems to be the problem?
The dance floor is so big, I don't know how many square tiles I need to buy. I mean, it is a really big dance floor.